In Methuen, police say there has been a stabbing at the high school. Sky Eye is over the scene. Several police cruisers are there at the school, but so far it is not clear exactly what happened or the extent of any injuries there. Now, the school has been put on lockdown. We are expecting a news conference shortly at some point. Stay with CBS News Boston for the very latest on this breaking story.